Downtown San Luis Obispo is welcoming a new business to the area. Manami Crepe Bar moved to San Luis Obispo from Pismo Beach after 13 years due to an increase in rent. Manami says a few things have changed with their new location, including later open hours. The restaurant currently has the same breakfast and crepe menu, but it could adjust depending on how business goes. The building and kitchen are fully up and running, but they are not serving espresso yet due to a lack of space.
Yum.
That looks-